So hello guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So hope you all are doing good and are safe at your homes. And if you are new to this channel and seeing my face for the very first time, hi, I am Prakriti. And आज का video होने वाला a mini lipstick swatch and a review video. So like कुछ time पहले I got these 6 lip shades from the brand MyGlam. And yeah, I got these absolutely free. Yes, you heard it right. I only paid for the shipping. So in the later part of the video, I'll be telling you how to get these lip shades absolutely free. And yeah, today I'll be reviewing these and showing you lips as well as hand swatches so that aapko thoda reference mil jaye if you are planning to buy it in future. So yeah, without much ado, let's just hop into the video. So beginning with the packaging of the lipstick, it comes in this cardboard packaging which is a pink and white color coded, and MyGlam is written, the branding it's written over here. And yeah, the range is Lit, that is LIT, and it's a liquid matte lipstick, and everything is mentioned, like the MRP, used before, manufacture date, batch number, everything is mentioned. So to let you guys know that MyGlam is a cruelty free and vegan brand, so it will not harm your lips in any way, and the shade is mentioned over here. As we open this, we get the plastic kind of a bottle which is transparent, so color easily visible hai, to aapko dhoondne mein koi bhi issue nahi hoga. And this is what I like about this. And then it comes with a doe foot sponge sort of an applicator, like the typical applicator. And yeah, this is the shade swinger. Like maine jo bhi apply kiya hua, I have mixed it up with another shade. Like personally, I like mixing shades and then applying it. Like on the website, it's written that it's a caramel brown sort of a shade. I'll say that it's a brown shade, but not a caramel brown shade. It has hints of pink and brown mixed with it. Like it's a perfect nude shade for my skin. So this is how it looks like. And I like these kinds of shade. So yeah, it has vitamin E and moringa oil in it, so it will not dry your lips in any way like the typical matte lipsticks do. But in any way, like I apply a lip balm under any matte lipstick, so I'll recommend you also do that. So the next is the shade 20 Boo. So this is how the shade looks in the bottle. And yeah, it's a versatile pink shade, like not absolutely pink, but it has hints of rose, like a mixed rose tinted sort of a shade. And yeah, personally talking about me, I am not inclined towards pink shades, but this shade I really liked because as you can see, I've mixed it up with the swinger shade that I showed you earlier. So this is how it looks like, and this is the shade. So I've mixed both of these and created this shade, and individually also I like this shade a lot. So yeah, the next shade is 25 Shape. So this is how the shade looks in the container. Like you guys will not be able to figure out ki actually mein shade kaisa hai, because bahar se to sabhi brown sort of दिख रहे होंगे. दैट इज बिकॉज मैंने मोस्टली ब्राउन अंडरटोन सॉर्ट ऑफ लिपस्टिक्स ली है, बिकॉज आई एम इनटू दैट काइंड ऑफ लिपस्टिक्स ओनली. बट आई विल शो यू द हैंड स्वॉच एंड यू विल बी एबल टू फिगर आउट कि एक्चुअली में कैसा है शेड. And yeah, so this is how the shade looks like. It's a chocolate brown sort of a shade, which would look absolutely amazing on fair to medium skin tone. So the next shade is 38 Insta Grand Standing. Like it has a unique sort of a name. So this is how it looks in the bottle. And I'll show you the hand swatch. And this I would say that it looks completely chocolate brown, and it does not have any hints of pink in it. Like it's completely true brown shade. And this is how the shade looks like. Like on the site, both are written as a deep chocolate shade or chocolatey brown shade. But you can easily figure out ki kya difference hai. Like this shade has hints of pink and this does not. It's a complete brown shade. So yeah, it will look good on medium to fair skin tone. So the next shade is 08 Slow Fade. And this is how it looks in the container. And yeah, this is a bit different from others because baaki sab pink or brown the. But this is a deep berry shade with again brown undertones, as I told. So meri warm skin tone hai, to mere pe aise brown sort of shades bahut zyada acche lagte hain. So this is how the shade looks like, and it's deep, yes I know, but kabhi kabhi occasionally you can flaunt this shade and it'll look really good. So the last shade is 28 Super Swipe, and this is how it looks like. Yes, it's a red shade. Like sare red shades nahi acche lagte sab pe, but this is sort of a red shade jo majority of skin tones pe jayega. And this is how the shade looks like. It's sort of a tomato red shade, and it'll look really good and royal whenever you will flaunt it in any party, and it'll just brighten up the face. So yeah, these were all the 6 lip shades that I purchased, and these are the hand swatches, and in the next clip you will be seeing all the lip swatches. So you can buy the lipsticks by simply filling a survey that is available on the MyGlam Insta handle, as well as I'll drop a referral code. You can buy it from there as well. So yeah, it's very simple. You just have to fill that survey. Kuch questions aate, you have to answer those. And yeah, you will get certain points and codes that you can redeem in your future purchase. You can get a lipstick absolutely free, like only 99 you have to pay for the shipping. Like 99 mein aapko full size ek product mil raha, that's really good, and it's MRP at ₹395. Like yes, approximately 400, and you're getting it for just ₹100. Like in this way, you can see that you're getting a product at more than 50% off. So it's really a great deal. Video. Hope you liked it, and if you did, so don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so that you're notified every time I post a new video. And until then, bye bye, and meet you in my next video.